Today on BMZ.
Okay, listen up, everyone. Rick DeLine's come to us. He says we need to add some humor to the second half of the stakeholders meeting. I think what he's really afraid of is that Paul Higgins, one, he's probably going to bore us with a bunch of charts, or two, Gary Sanchez, he's probably just going to embarrass himself by talking about the Spurs half the time, and three, someone's going to figure out what we're really having for dinner.
Yes, fresh seafood.
I forgot, we have someone from Oklahoma. All right, what do the rest of y'all have that we can spice this up a little bit?
Yeah, we've been following Gillette Burger around the office, and after hearing a rumor that he's related to somebody famous, apparently it's Hee Haw's Minnie Pearl.
Howdy! 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 Howdy!
Howdy, howdy. Howdy, howdy. Howdy, howdy.
How are you?
Good. Hello, Ada. Howdy, howdy, how are y'all?
Hold on, I think I got one better. Coming in from Atlanta, Fred DePaul's chasing a sustainability project, and judging from the photographs that I've seen, it appears as though we have something.
Yeah, what about that?
Well, so apparently he's over researching the heat island effect.
I got something. We all remember the last quarterly meeting with Mike Webster and his thong comment. Yeah, we all became a little nauseated by that. Well, we recently uncovered something very interesting.
Let me see that thong.
Your confusion is not rational.
Our clock is ticking. Green clean technology is the new revolution.
I know Rick Delmonte wants funny ha-ha, but what about real journalism? Why hasn't anyone figured out why all the Beck water bottles have disappeared? And then, of course, Ada sends out a mass email, and she's turning off the water in the office. This is a serious problem. Our fellow employees could be dying of hydration. Even Mr. Getman has us drilling wells around the world, yet we're not taking advantage of our natural spring just outside. Who out there has something on the sustainability group, and whether or not they're really leading the way?
Melissa Wackerly has been caught with some plastic cups at her desk instead of the Beck ceramic mugs, and we've got some anonymous footage of a YouTube video of her with this unsustainable practice.
Hey Melissa, what's going on?
Hey! Nothing, what's up with you?
So we've also got some footage of Norma Ashleman getting in her car. It seems pretty harmless, right? Yeah, well, she's still using a styrofoam Beck antenna ball.
Norma, any final comment on lead?
I told
Anything
you,
at all?
I don't want to be in your video.
Oh, no, thank you. I always take the stairs.
Good morning, Betsy. I see that you're taking the stairs again. Whenever we have a perfectly fine hydraulic elevator right next door. Don't you think that all the hopping and popping is making our CO2 levels raise? Don't you think that?
Okay, now that's the kind of informative reporting that we need in the office.
Thinking about bringing a little enhanced commissioning to your current sustainable project? Here are a few guidelines to remember. Enhanced commissioning, energy and atmosphere credit to, is not for everyone. Only a lead AP can decide if enhanced commissioning is right for you. Before considering this credit, determine if your project is healthy enough for enhanced activity. Don't attempt enhanced commissioning if you are not a lead AP, as the combination can cause sudden increase in blood pressure. Don't drink alcohol in excess while performing enhanced commissioning, as this may increase your chances of getting dizzy or having to clarify this credit under design review. In the rare event of enhanced commissioning lasting more than 4 hours, seek medical attention or call your co-workers to brag. If you experience either of these, stop performing any enhanced commissioning or call the USGBC right away. However, sometimes all a project needs is a little
green. Every office now is naming a director of sustainability. Why don't we see if we can't take extreme green to the next level?
Here at the Domain 2 job site in Austin, we've taken sustainability very seriously. For starters, we've cut all heat to the building. It's a very popular measure. Also, we've looked at some alternative energy strategies, such as utilizing wind energy outside the building. Utilizing human-powered energy here within the building.
I don't know, man. It's been up or down all morning. Let me check. No power? There's something wrong with the alternative generator.
Done. We gotta get that south parking lot paved. Yeah, I know I'm out of breath, but we gotta get Ranger.
Dude, all morning with this. Come on.
Don,
call you back. It's a continuous process.
Yeah, this is good shit.
Which one?
Canopies. Northeast corner.
Yeah, let me draw that up for you.
Guess I need to copy that as is, huh?
Yeah, you got a pen?
We've looked at the construction waste management issue by trying to eliminate all paper from the job site. And this includes our typical drawings, sketches, revisions, transmittals, that sort of thing.
That's 8 feet?
Yeah, we're coming out 8 feet from the building. We're going to be 12 foot above finished floor.
We're going to have that built before this fades off my hand.
Yeah, I finally got the new sketch.
Yeah. Oh. It was either 8 feet or 18 feet. Or was it 4 feet, 8 inches?
What kind of drawing is that, John?
That's the one the architect gave me.
Oh, well, tell him to redraw that.
John, I'm gonna need another sketch.
What's wrong with that one?
Well, I got all the way out there and it kind of faded out on me.
Well, I've got revision two on this hand. I can't get rid of that. We need to get some more clean hands. See, we got it.
In addition to that, we've looked at some alternative transportation devices for the site, trying to get away from the gas-powered vehicles and something a little more eco-friendly.
Going extreme green? Try Indoor Environmental Quality Credit 4.1, low-emitting material adhesives. Reclaimed bubblegum from underneath tables makes great carpet adhesive. Cinnamon.
So if we really want to go extreme green, we ought to be trying to go after water efficiency credit too, which is innovative wastewater technologies. So here's our solution.
Also, our senior superintendent, Gary Shaw, has made 100% of recycled material.
This thing right here is letting all the ladies know what guys talk about. You know, the finer things in life. Check it out. Ooh, that dress so scandalous, and you know I never couldn't handle it. So you're shaking that thing like who's the ish with a look in your eyes so devilish. You like to dance on the hip hop spots, and you cruise to the cruise like an act of dots. Not just urban, she liked the pop, cause she was living la vida loca. She had dumps like a truck, thighs like what, baby, move your butt, I think I'll sing it again. She had dumps like a truck, thighs like what.
Who is your daddy? And what does he do?
What's the matter?